Victoria and Abdul, which stars Oscar-winning actress Judi Dench as the Queen of Victoria and Bollywood actor Ali Fazal as Abdul, trailer is out. The first look trailer suggests the film will be full of wit, warmth and wisdom. It shows the unique, extraordinary friendship between the Queen and her servant. With loyal friendship, the exhausted Queen rediscovers herself and finds new goals to look forward to learning Urdu. Actor Ali Fazal recently launched the trailer in Mumbai, and there he was asked, did he face any stereotypes while he was shooting for the film?
No, not at all. I think no. And also because Stephen has personally worked with so many Indian actors, you know, himself. I mean, he, My Beautiful Laundrette came from this man. He launched Daniel Day-Lewis, I mean, and then working with, Rohan Seth and Saeed Jaffri, the works at that time. Shashi Kapoor himself. So he understands the Indian ethos, and I think he made sure that it didn't get influenced by anything Western in that. Taj Mahal was one thing that that's a bit of fun we had on set with that.
Yeah. The film is slated to release on 15th September 2017. Honest Report.